do you need? I have little time to spare. Then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, follow the guidance of grace, lay low the shard bearers, and claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the Round Table's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the Two Fingers.
New face. No matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing. I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. Well, no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Even time. Technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget the sheer terror of her.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fear. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a baldekin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. Ah. You are very warm. What you felt light up inside you was a baldekin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
Thank you. pleasure to see you. Did you give the little chrysalids the message? That I love them? And that despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough.
stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone? Hello? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone?
Oh, my stars! I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure.
Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
Ah, well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this. Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander, in fact. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter? I'm heading eastward to Redmane Castle on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. I've heard there's to be a festival held there. I'm heading eastward to Redmane... I've heard...
I'm terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer? afraid I've very little to offer.
Unspoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. My lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance.